Kakunhun kisamla pule ka Kiang Nangbah Government College haga jingelam usamla Precious Stars 10 u President ka KNGC Students Union kala one man bo rak dor kha sa Chief Secretary ka Jilla Meghalaya uba Donald P. Walang namar ka jingduna ki babu na ka tege jaka pule kini kisamla kila kado uba ka long ba susi ba ka jaka pule ka bala dan nadu swaban yo ka Jilla Bapura penban kam don ki jingdon kam ki babet babiang na ka benta ki khynnah pule Kerajaan jingle kelat kesarkar jela la ong kini gisamla kibala penpau bau chief secretary ulah kular ban pej benia bat banyak keran bakat tenat pulih halor kini gijing e jong kini gisamla.
We the Kiang Nangbah Government College Students Union, we have met with Sri Dipimbalah, the chief secretary to the government of Meghalaya. The reason that we have met with the chief secretary, we have to discuss with him and to bring into his notice about so many problems and about so many difficulties that the students of the college that is the Kiang Nangbah Government College Chowai are facing very badly. First of all, we need to understand that the Kiang Nangbah Government College Chowai is the only government college in Jatia Hills. That means for both East and West Jatia Hills. And now the college has been accredited with the Grade B from NAC. So we have discussed, we asked the students body, we have discussed with the chief secretary about so many problems that the college are facing. First of all, we have brought into his notice about the infrastructure problems there in our college. The first one is about the building for postgraduate degree courses. In the advisory committee that was held on the 19th October 2020, it was recommended that to start a post-graduation degree courses in the Department of Education. And as per the DIHU and the UGC norms, there are requirements that is needed to be fulfilled to get the permission to start the mentioned courses. And the basic requirement for this course are the classroom for students, office room, professor room, that is mainly the infrastructure. So when it comes to this one, all the paperwork has been done from the college side, from the college management. But now for this one, it all depends on the government. And we, as you have seen that our college has been rejected from the WHO for this particular course, that is the Master Degree Education Department, because of what? So it's all because of the infrastructure. And the second one is that the building for library and the computer laboratory. The existing library of the college has an area of just 221.2 square meter, whereas the total enrollment of the college for both day and morning shift has crossed 3,000 plus students. But about the infrastructure, and especially for the library and the computer laboratory, we have only 221.1 square meter, which is very congested. And as per the DIHU and the UGC norms also, the existing library can accommodate only 50 students. And so we can understand that for more than 3,000 students, how can the college accommodate with such a small computer laboratory and the library? So the third one is we also have discussed with the chief secretary is about the extension of the existing building. We would like to mention here that it is very painful for us, the students leader, to see that the students, we do students, for almost every day, for almost in all the period, in the whole day, so many students that they have to just stand or they have to just sit along the corridor because of the congestion of the classroom. And the students, they cannot even stand inside the classroom because the whole classroom was packed by the large number of students. So it is a very big problem of the college. We also have requested the chief secretary to take this matter as his top priority. And the second one that I have discussed with him is about the immediate requirement of the laboratories and classroom for physics and zoology department. You see, this for these two departments, that is the physics and the zoology department, currently they are using the one building that is the science block. And as we all know that the Kiang Nangbah Government College Y soon will start this integrated teacher education program, that is either that is the integrated course for BN, that is 4-year course, that is BN, and BSCBN courses. And for this particular program, for this particular courses, they will be using that science block. And for now, these two departments, they are using that one. So that means these two departments, they have to shift from that particular science block. But where they will shift? The problem now is that where they will shift? No infrastructure, no classroom. You see, the total number of the classroom in the main building is only 46 rooms. That is in all the, including the office room, the principal's room, and then the committee rooms, plus the classroom. But for the big questions now is that where these two departments they will shift when this program will start. And we also have insist that we request the Chief Secretary to make sure that this program which the students of the college, the students of the districts has been longing for so many years for this program. And we request him to ensure that this program will start at the end so that many students or many youth of the state as a whole will benefit from this